What's up, guys, and welcome to New Tarot.
I am an energy and intuitive reader, and I'm here to do the quick important messages for somebody. So let's see who's gonna get it. I do have my Instagram and my Snapchat in the description box. Scorpio, what's up, Scorpy? Hold on, let me turn on this light. Yeah, that's better. Thank you so much for being here. This message can resonate with you if you have Scorpio as a sun, moon, rising, or Venus. Scorpio, this video is intended for every Scorpio that watches this to leave with at least one thing. So if one card does not resonate, just wait for the next one, okay? All right, thanks so much for being here. For all my subscribers, this is going to be your weekly reading. I've been saying for a while that I wanted to do every single sign the quick important messages, because I want everybody to experience the Kipper deck experience. Okay, so we here. All right, Scorpio. Scorpio spirit. Some of y'all over it. Scorpio, what's going on? I really need to know right now. Scorpio. Damn, that's a lot. Okay. Bottom of the deck is occupation, mature woman, and main female here with thief in reverse. Sex does not matter. Scorpio, you're about to get something when it comes to your work or your job that was either, I'm getting like maybe this was given to somebody else and you deserved it. Because with the thief in reverse, it's like you're getting something that was supposed to be for you. Okay. And I feel like, you have two people in your energy that are helping you with this. And I don't know if you see this or not, but there is something about a job that you're about to get. And I feel like it's been a long time coming. Like this was supposed to have been yours here. I also feel like this had to happen right now, because I feel like you're in an area of your life where you're a lot more mature. You've learned from your lessons. It's like you've built a very good backbone for whatever this position is, that now it's like the perfect time. I also feel like whatever this is, it's whatever position this is for you, is obviously not gonna be for everybody, but whatever position this is for you is gonna put you like in charge. Like, you know, like you're gonna be the head man or the head girl in charge. Okay, that's really good. I'm really good. All right. First card you have is courtship in reverse. So there's something here. I'm getting more like somebody isn't like courting you anymore. Somebody isn't going after you anymore. It could be you, but we're going to see. You have message in reverse. There's a message that's going to come in here what I'm getting is don't worry about it. Whatever's being told to you, whatever is, it's not, I feel like, what I'm getting is like somebody might make something seem a lot worse than it really is. Okay, we're gonna see what that is. Then you have marriage in reverse. So there could be a divorce or a separation with somebody here. You have thoughts here. There's something that you're thinking about here. And I don't think it's bad thoughts. I don't think it's like negative, but you definitely have something on your mind and they wanna bring it up. We're gonna see. You have privileged lady in reverse. There's somebody here who feels entitled to your time, to your energy, to something. And they definitely don't deserve it. We're gonna see what that is. Is this in reverse? Oh, upright. Okay, you have some unexpected income coming here. All right, some money gonna come to you. We're gonna see what that is. And then you have imprisonment here. This is either literally somebody going in jail or you feeling trapped in something. Okay, so we're gonna clarify each of these cards and we're gonna see what's going on. Somebody else could be dealing with a Pisces, because I just freaking heard that. Or you can have that in your chart. And if you do, I would go watch that video. Okay. Scorpio. Ooh. Don't rush into anything. Okay. All right, courtship in reverse here. What is this? You have the Queen of Cups in reverse. You definitely are emotionally closed off to somebody who I feel like at once was courting you, was going after you, and now they're not. The Death card in reverse, the Ten of Wands, and the Queen of Swords in reverse. I feel like this could have been an air sign, doesn't have to be, or another Scorpio. I feel like this person stopped doing that because it was becoming harder for them. take it how it resonates. If this is you, then, you know, make it fit like that. But I'm getting more somebody else. And this person stopped, you know, courting you or stopped going after you because there's something. It's like you showed this person, Scorpio, a certain energy. And they're like, well, if I want to meet Scorpio at their level, I'm going to have to change something about myself. And I don't think I'm ready for that. Like, there's a transformation that this person has to go through. Excuse me. And I feel like it's too hard for them at this moment. The Queen of Swords is in reverse. I feel like the choice that they made was not a logical one. It was an easy one. Okay. I also feel like, I don't know why I'm getting this, but I feel like this person, you kind of imitated them, Scorpio. And I feel like, oh my gosh, I'm about to cry. What is going on? I feel like this person, it's imitating in a way where it's like you showed this person certain parts of themselves that like need to go. And it's like you held a mirror up to their face. And it's like now they know all the things that they have to work on. And they could be bitter and mean about it. The Sun, the Ace of Pentacles, and the Seven of Wands in reverse. I feel like when you stop fighting for this, that's when an opportunity is going to come in. I don't know if this person's going to come back in or not. I'm not sure. But with the Sun card here, whatever this is going to make you really, really happy. Okay, you have the Judgment. You're going to have to make an important decision here that's going to affect other people as well. Yeah, so that's all I got to say about that. Okay, what is this message in reverse here? You have the Queen of Wands here. Okay. So the message that's going to come in here, it's like, I feel like someone's going to come and like hype you up. Like they're going to be like, oh, Scorpio, you're so great. You're so attractive. You're so sexy. You're like the best. Blah, 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 blah. And I feel like this person or whenever this message comes in, it's like, I feel like they're only doing this to try to get in your good graces because you have the King of Cups in reverse with the Hangman in reverse. It's like they're still emotionally unavailable. Like they're still, it's like they're still not, I feel like these two have the courtship in reverse and the message kind of has something to do together because I feel like this person is still not emotionally available here. It's like they're refusing to change their perspective here. There's a big change that happened in their life. And I feel like they're still grieving over that. They're still getting over this huge change. This could have been a loss. They could have lost someone physically, you know, like a person or a thing. I'm getting more like a person. And I feel like their emotions are still closed off. So they're just really focused right now on like the physical part of things. Okay. And I don't know why I'm getting like whatever they're going to tell you, they don't. It's like, it's not true, right? I don't know what it is that they're saying to you. Six of Swords is in reverse. I feel like they just want to mentally move forward. What are they going to come and say? Exactly. Justice in reverse and the Knight of Wands. They want to come back in here. They want to come and charm you. They want to come and do something here. This could be with a Libra. It doesn't have to be. But it's like, I'm getting like they want to fix something that was unjustified or something that was unfair. The Emperor in reverse. Because they want to release controls. Could be an Aries. Let me see. Should Scorpio trust this? Ace of Pentacles with the Queen of Swords in reverse. I feel like this is not telling me no, but this is not also telling me yes. I feel like don't go with what makes sense is what I'm going to tell you. Like, like the logical way, the way that makes sense on paper. Look at this. The Magician. That's why I feel like they're saying that because you manifested this and this is a different energy. Like this is something that you've never or an energy that you've never really experienced before. And it's different. You have to handle this a lot differently than you've ever handled anything in your life. So that's why they're saying like there is a new prosperous beginning with this energy. But I don't think you should think about it too logically because then you're going to come off like a like a B-I-T-C-H, okay? So, yeah, that's what I have to say. All right, marriage. This is going to be a really long reading for you. Who else had the long one? I think it was Pisces. I don't remember. Okay. What's marriage in reverse? Seven of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, I mean, this breakup, this separation between you and this person, there was a lack of progress going. I mean, Nine of Wands, Eight of Swords in reverse with the Knight of Cups. And then the Ten of Cups. So you have, like, you and this person had a family together. And I feel like this separation between you and this person. Some of you guys, the separation allowed either you or the other energy to, like, put their guard down. Maybe they saw how closely they are or they were about to lose you here. And I feel like you getting out of your head and seeing this for really what it is, it's what is going to help you here. Because I do see an offer being made that's going to make somebody really happy, but it's also going to make somebody really worried too. Because it's like whatever's being offered, it's like, yeah, it's really good. But at the same time, it's like something isn't growing. So it's like, can it even be trusted? Right? There's a lot of worry here. I feel like there's a strong attraction to this person. But it's like somebody's not emotionally open. Someone's not really lovey-dovey how you want them to be here. Okay? And somebody could really not be making the most logical decisions. There's a loss here and somebody might regret it. I'm gonna be honest with you. Because I see you like wanting to offer something to this person, right? Because it's like now you're out of your head, now you're clear, now you know what is not working, now you know what's going on. But I feel like it's like you're coming in as a Knight of Cups and this person is coming in with the Page of Pentacles. It's like it's not equal, right? Like you have a lot more to offer than this person. And I feel like this person's only trying to offer you the Page of Pentacles. It's like they don't want to offer you more for whatever reason. Okay. And that's why they're coming off as the King of Cups in reverse. Because it's like they don't... I feel like they're new to this. Okay. Even though I feel like maybe you are too. But you are a lot more deeper. More intense. Like you just... You know things a lot more than this energy. All right. All right, what is this text here? And I feel like that message was for those who you're in a committed relationship or in a marriage, and it's like you feel like things aren't progressing, and somebody needed confirmation that, yeah, you're right, it's not. So it's like, what are you going to do now, right? Okay, what is thoughts? Oh, you got two cards. You have the Ace of Swords with the Fool in reverse. Could be about an Aries here. So I feel like you're thinking about a new beginning here that I feel like is being delayed or was delayed here. But it's like you got the truth as to why this was delayed. Eight of Pentacles, Nine of Cups in reverse, and the Four of Wands. I feel like you got clarity in the fact that this was being delayed for you, because it's like at the end of the day, it's not really what you want with the Nine of Cups in reverse. And I feel like you're gonna, it's like now it's like you kind of give it like a second chance to like work hard on a solid foundation, on something that is going to be more beneficial for you than whatever this new beginning that didn't work out here. Eight of Cups, the Five of Swords, and the Hierophant in reverse. Yeah, I feel like you had to walk away from something here. And whatever you had to walk away from, it gave you a lot of anxiety anyway to begin with. And I also feel like with the Hermit in reverse, it's like it didn't match your morals and your values. Like you could have been doing things that maybe you didn't feel was right. All right. And there was an energy of people wanting to play games with you or not taking you serious anyway. So it's like you're being redirected, and that's great. Rejection is redirection, okay? Sorry, guys. I had to drink my coffee. All right. Privileged Lady in reverse. You have the Four of Swords in reverse. So this person is trying to get out of their head. Like, they are trying to stop this overthinking. What the? The Empress, the Emperor, and the Ten of Cups. This could be your counterpart. This could be somebody who you with here. This person, they feel entitled to your love, Scorpio. They feel entitled to taking control of the situation because they feel really happy with you. Well, this could be somebody who you have a family with. What do they feel entitled about? Like, what do they want? Queen of Swords and the Five of Cups in reverse. I feel like this person, it's like, there could have been a separation with this person or a loss here. And they're like, listen, I got over this now. I went through all, it's like they're thinking about this way too logically here. They're like, well, I got over it. So now I'm ready. So what's up? It's like, they're open. The Empress is here. They're open to creating a genuine, true love with you here. But with this Aries card here, the Emperor, it's like, I feel like they're trying to control their happiness too much instead of going with the flow. And that's where I'm just like, you know, because the Privileged Lady in reverse, it's somebody who wants something from you, who feels like they deserve that, which I'm assuming you don't want to give it to them. And you don't have to, right? But it's like, just because they feel like they got over something, and it, you know, again, this person is thinking very logically, like, what makes sense? And I've realized that a lot of the decisions that we make it because it makes sense, because on paper, it's the right thing to do. And most of those decisions that we make sometimes end up to be not the right ones, because it's sometimes the right ones are the ones that don't even make sense, that our brain can't even comprehend, because our intuition is guiding us to a better life, a better path. But this person is thinking way too logically about it. They're like, this is just what makes sense. You know, it's just what makes sense. So yeah, hold on. Why are you guys bringing this person up? Let's ask. Why are you guys bringing this person up? What the? Oh, Ten of Pentacles, the Magician, the Three of Wands in reverse, the Nine of Pentacles, the Ten of Pentacles, and the Ace of Pentacles. Oh my gosh, Scorpio, this person is manifesting you. This person is manifesting, either they're thinking about you a lot or they're making a plan here. Like, they're about to offer you something here. They're about to offer you something here. And I feel like they're done waiting. I feel like this person has been very independent. This person is single. This person has money for themselves, has a lot of financial abundance. This person could have also just got a brand new opportunity that is like making them feel like all grand and mighty to come towards you. Dang. So yeah, take that how that resonates, okay? What is unexpected income? You have the King of Wands here. So whatever this money that's coming to you here, I feel like it's gonna make you feel really good with this King of Wands. I feel like it's gonna make you feel wanted here. The Two of Swords, the Four of Pentacles in reverse, and the Two of Wands with the Ace of Cups. I feel like this, and honestly, with the money that comes in, I feel like it's going to come in after you decided to let something go, okay, materialistically wise here. And once you let this go and start planning for your next endeavor, that's when this unexpected income is going to come in. That's like a gift from the universe, like, yeah, you're doing the right thing. You're on the right track, okay? Whatever this unexpected money is. Okay, what is imprisonment? What is imprisonment? You have the Ace of Pentacles in reverse with the Magician in reverse. Okay, this is a specific message. If somebody like tricked you or played you into getting something, they're about to be held accountable for that. Okay, if somebody tricked you or did something, like they could have offered you something and it was like they were like playing games, it was like manipulation behind that. They're about to be held accountable for it. Oh, yeah. I feel like they're going to feel, I don't know how it is. Like, I don't feel like it's going to be exactly jail, but it's like they're going to be, the universe is going to put them in a situation where they feel trapped. Like, they feel like they can't get out because maybe that's how they made you feel. Karma's a bitch, right? Mm-hmm. You're the Three of Cups, the Five of Wands, and the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Yeah, I mean, this is going to cause a lot of issues, a lot of problems within their family and friends dynamic here. This is a job. I'm getting like people are going to quit with the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Like, people are going to stop taking care of their stuff here. So, yeah, that's what I'm getting. All right, Scorpio, that's all that I have. I hope this helped. Have a good day or a good night whenever you watch this, and stay positive.